Well, they were totally dominated throughout that game, and the scoreline reflects that. It was a really poor result for them.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.